Welcome back to SnowRunner on Hard Mode. In the last episode, we completed Instruments of Development, which unlocks the harbour delivery contract, but before we can complete that, we need to build a bridge to the port in Drummond Island by completing the 10 hut task. Before we make a start on that task, let's head to Black River, jump in the P16 and bring the fuel trailer we'll eventually need to deliver for the Steel River Supplies contract into town. While we don't specifically need the P16 for the 10 hut task, we will soon have need of a truck with a high saddle in Drummond Island, so it makes sense to run it up there now. With the fuel trailer dropped off and the P16 topped up, the next stop is the Smithfield Dam Garage. I'll repair the small amount of damage on the P16 using the service trailer, then pick up the sideboard trailer with metal beams. Thank you. I won't be taking these all the way to Drummond Island for the 10-hut mission, but we will need to deliver some metal beams to the quarry later, so I'll drop them off on the way. I'll leave the sideboard trailer with the metal beams here and top up from the fuel carrier. Ten Hut is a two-stage mission, with the first requiring us to deliver one load of metal beams and one concrete slab. There is a ramped flatbed trailer with what we need in Drummond Island already, so that is the next destination. The P16 doesn't leave a lot of room for manoeuvring in these tight sections, and it is possible to flip the trailer on the rocks around some of these corners, so care is required. The second stage requires another load of metal beams and one load of concrete blocks. We'll need to get the concrete blocks from the warehouse back at the top of the hill in Smithfield Dam, so I'll need to bring the Fleet Star across from Island Lake. While we're heading in this direction, I'd like to set up another refueling point in Island Lake near the Drummond Island Gateway. There is another fuel carrier up this path that we can use. Thank you. With the fuel carrier dropped off, we'll head into Drummond Island and then onto the Smithfield Dam warehouse to pick up the concrete blocks. With the concrete blocks on board, we can head back into Drummond Island. There is another trailer with metal beams not far from the delivery point we can also use. With that bridge built, we now have access to the port for the next main contract. But I'll leave it here for this episode. Thanks for watching.